What just happened?
Oh. What just happened? The game.
Right?
Oh, I want to go this way, and then I want to go over that way.
My rides may not get you there alive, but they'll get you there.
Maybe. Maybe. I need to phone another car. Oh, I can't do that for a while.
Well, you just threw it in the lake. They've got to fish it out of the lake first.
Or just steal it, get another one.
No one will ever know.
Where am I?
Awesome button.
Yes, I know sprinting.
Yeah, but it's called awesome button. Do you know how important this is?
No. I'm so slow. I really need to upgrade this.
Or, you know, get a vehicle.
I don't think a vehicle can handle this area. Oh, this is like a good place for a jump. If I had a vehicle.
How do you get respect for things that no one sees you do?
Magic. This gives me an idea.
Just that go helps. To the roadside. You're behind the buildings. Go to the road.
I want to be up there.
Well, you can't.
Ah, this will work.
Saints take the right away.
What's going on?
Why is this happening?
This always happens. Oh, all right, I'll take responsibility for that. That's why you don't just U-turn.
Hey, there's a fast vehicle.
I'll just take it.
Nope. Guess not. You still could take it if you can catch it.
Oh, yeah, hey, its taillight's messed up.
You'll steal it. No one will ever know.
Oh. Why? Oh, it's the Raycaster again.
Barakaye? Hit the road?
What'd you say?
Statement?
What are you doing? Was my door okay? Oh yeah, it's okay. I needed that. Sorry. My fault. Yes, that's my fault. Blame me. Oh, police blocker smacked a roadblocking a police officer, but they didn't care. Leather and lace. Alright, I need to steal a cart. At the airport. Where's the airport?
Well, that looks like the entrance to the airport. Right there. No, behind you.
This?
The thing that you were just at. The... Behind you. Now stop. Stop.
Am I at the airport?
Let me see here. Airport. Wesley Cutter Airport is forward.
That guy's dead. Looking at road signs in a video game? Which way?
Where that thing says Wesley Cutter Terminal. Oh, it has a picture of a plane on it. This is how you're supposed to drive in real life. Sometimes you need to know how to do that. Taxis and shuttles are over here. That's one way.
I meant to do... I got the other door. That one must be broke. Steal a cart.
Yeah, you'd have to do that at the airport itself. This is the shuttles.
Where would I find a car?
The carts are going to be something at the airport itself.
Where is the airport?
You're on the opposite side of the street from the airport. Well, I guess it's technically the airport, but you're on the opposite side from where the cart is. If you cross over the other side.
I like this station.
Yeah, it has the best silence. Get go until it says terminal.
Bump. Poke.
Boop.
I booped you in the butt. Oh, you're a gangster? No, you're not. I'm gonna hit someone now, probably. No? Okay. Yes. Well, that went better.
It's more like they hit you. It looks
yes.
Like.
But it was my fault. Yes, I know about vehicle theft. I've done it before. I'm lost. Am I doing this right? I'm back where I started.
Yeah, but you're not reading all the signs. You're reading half the signs.
Which way do I want to go?
You're at... Stop. You're at the terminal. That's the terminal right there.
Where would I find a cart, then?
You have to go around to where's the airport's actual, like... There's one.
Mine!
All right, now follow the hit marker. Someone should take away your
license. Agreed.
I need that.
I don't know. Around here, I don't know.
I think that driver's gonna kill him for you.
And then he just runs away! Why? Oh, I'm an assassin, that's why. Did you say yeah? Oh, wait, what? Okay, I mean, if that's how you want to do this. Oh, sorry, guy.
The police is just like... Guns.
Oh, yeah. I'm not good at shooting while diving. Oh. Well, that killed him. And I angered at some gangsters. A fireman who tried to burn down his poker den. Well, that's also...
Crap sack world, I'm telling you.
You put away your gun.
Real life. Your mileage may vary. Crap sack world.
I want...
You want the news van?
Yeah.
I want the news van for the garage, but we're way, way far away from the garage. That's a completely legitimate question. And you know what?
You probably hear
I
a lot
don't
of...
have an answer for
you. Probably
for
hear
you.
A lot of that in this place.
Hey, look. Police van. Or the news van. You might want to wait for the police cars to go away first, though.
What are you doing?
Although, again, this does seem like a nice garage vehicle.
This? Yeah. I don't know.
The torch.
Wrong button.
Why are there police officers pulling over news vans everywhere?
And why do they not care about what I use it? What was my goal here? Oh, yeah.
Hey, there's an Hummer.
I'm going to call emergency. Newport emergency response is en route to your location. Please wait where you are. There are police over there. That's a complication. Do you have a better weapon for this? Really?
He seems oddly okay with driving there.
He seemed oddly okay with getting murdered. Well,
Might as well put this in the garage. Please put this in the garage. Please?
Yeah, I will.
What are you doing?
I'm watching this doof.
I didn't want him to pull you back out.
But he's not the driver even, is he?
Doesn't matter.
I think it does.
I have a feeling you can't do a lot of variety to this either. I had a feeling you would do that.
Okay, power slide? Yes. Windshield cannon! I get respect for that.
Your respect for driving so badly you launch yourself out of your own vehicle.
Yes.
Hey, there's a rifle news van.
There's a police. But right from the cross! I did no cry.
Gangsta's in space!
This thing is slow.
Do you think that they're gonna go fast?
Yeah. It's their job.
I think that they can top at like 70, and that's if you're booking it and you've been running for a while.
I don't. I wanna do a wheelie. Oh!
Make him run into you.
Why? These drivers are idiots.
Oh, trying to get off the road for the fire truck.
That's passing them on the right. Oh God! Oh.
You There's totally fire. Just killed the motorcyclist.
There was fire.
Well, duh, you're a fire truck.
I bump into things and then they're fire.
Yeah, it's like fireman. You're too much.
I broke my siren. I broke the siren.
Bad decision.
Agreed. I'll be fine. I'm a fire truck. I can do it. Oh, I'm damaged. I'm on fire! No!
You died.
In the garage.
Because you can't drive, apparently.
That was my fault.
That was very your fault.
I don't mind, though.
Hashtag blame shit. Hey, now it's daytime, finally!
Oh, yeah, I'm charged a bit of cash, but I'm not wanted anymore. I don't go to jail or anything. I'm just gonna take this ambulance.
It's just called the ambulance. Wait, put it in the garage!
Oh. That's the word. I literally thought. No one even bothered to move it. This is a problem. Less of a problem.
Because it's made out of tinfoil when that happens.
Well, I destroyed everything in it that wasn't tinfoil.
Tinfoil's extremely blast proof.
Oh.
You can add a shield, that's it. City utility vehicles aren't very customizable.
I cannot send it flying.
Its texture's extremely looped. You can see it very easily.
I destroyed your umbrella. Too congested. I also disintegrated your umbrella. Kill my husband! Urgent! He's trying to kill himself, and then we'll get insurance money! I gotta kill him before he dies! You suck!
Do a different one.
Stop this DJ from spinning.
Yeah, see if the Crooked Cop one works better now that it's daytime.
I remember my first place, I had a hard time doing a lot of those.
Do what?
I had a hard time doing a lot of these on good conscience.
They're also probably an anime fan if they name this the Kenshin.
Who?
What?
Who's an anime fan?
The developer team.
Yeah. They are all a fan, one fan?
Yeah. They're collectively one single fan of anime. It's pretty cool, honestly. They do this Voltron thing.
I'm fine! I'm fine!
Okay, don't worry about it.
Where's my bike? Oh, there it is.
Sitting up, just chilling. What's up, bro? You kind of lost some control back there, didn't you?
It isn't even damage! I didn't upgrade it much! Something. I guess I might have actually changed the station. Okay,
you don't have to do it twice.
Oh, I'm trying to wheelie. Oh.
Where are you going? Calm down, bro.
Okay, I did break the windshield. Understandable. How far do I need to wheelie? Not that
10,
far.
10,000 feet.
Well, this is awkward.
Because you can't wheelie for 15 feet without diving into something. Well, you made it up. Your bike, however, did not.
I'm stuck.
Toilet paper on the ground.
I can't get over this!
Insurmountable chest-high walls.
Help! I need an adult! I'm stuck! This is awkward.
Go back the way you came. Maybe there's a way over there. This seems like a... Austin Powers scene. Oh no, there it is, right there.
Almost! I did it!
I'm not sure whether to be happy or sad.
That was not my original plan! I'm on a wheelie in the oncoming lane here. Oh yeah, this looks a lot better.
So is respect your experience points, basically?
I think. I need to use a real weapon.
Oh, that was a nice vehicle you beat with that dildo. It's fine.
Need to wait to heal a bit before I cause any more trouble. Hey, a cement mixer.
Probably also not very customizable, sadly.
Why does nobody care? Can I call emergency myself? What?
The idea of a person swinging a dildo around going, "Why does nobody care?"
What's the matter with you people? Does this not upset you?
Oh my god. Oh, good night, Xander.
Well, I had that coming. And I missed. Oh, wait, is there a dead guy over there? Wait, what's going on over there?
In this game, you don't even have to do anything, and stuff will just go wrong.
What are you doing? Oh, wait.
That's an impressive dildo if it's
that flexible. Oh, God, that hurts having a wheel rub against your foot.
If it's that...
Are you gangsters? Yes.
Yep,
I didn't even do anything!
You approach their gang base.
That was a noise? Oh, wait.
He's definitely dead.
I bonked my chin. Oh, there are people there. Like, oh. Oh,
that,
no.
That person carrying a dildo fell down. That
They're gonna get run over there! That was a perfect ending.
Well, crap.
Why happen the game?
Steal vehicles, maybe.
Oh, I'm already in the right area. Well, I thought you were a police.
Was this for that same mission?
Yes. Oh, put that away!
I wanted to take a picture, you jerk.
Man, I one-shot them with this. This is powerful. But it doesn't penetrate, actually. You It's more of a bludgeon.
You probably could if you tried hard enough.
Like when
that
I knocked
was a weird fall down.
I don't really get knocked down by something that does like no damage. Oh, that almost killed me.
Yes, you keep doing that.
I
Why don't
even
you
flinch.
Just pay attention? Obviously, if it does that same thing, why would you repeat the same problem? See, yeah. You did it again. Obviously, if it runs over your feet, then it's going to kill you. Then don't stand that close to the vehicles when you're smacking the shit out of them.
What was that noise?
It's
yeah.
Slowing down time.
Ow!
There's another fire truck if you want to try and bring it to the garage.
It's impossible.
It's not impossible.
What's
You're
this?
Just a bad driver.
Chop block. I don't get it.
It's a chop shop for vehicles.
How do I get the police out here?
Just start breaking more stuff.
Don't do it too... Oh, this will work. What happened?
I'm leaving.
I was gonna buy a dildo. I can't stay here. So you stop it and then hit them. I only get.
See, there's
oh,
a
it's
cat.
Professor Genki!
It's a what?
Professor Genki.
What's he from?
This game.
Yeah, but like where?
He'll be, he's in some mission events.
What are you doing, guy? What the hell is that? No, like seriously, what the hell was that?
What happened?
He just like one shot liver punched that guy and killed him.
Because I didn't do anything.
Why?
What
the hell was that? Oh my god.
Why?
This game's gonna kill me.
Oh, what? Why? I wasn't even doing anything there!
How are you talking in such a calm tone?
Johnny would have loved that one.
Did it increase my wanted?
Just start beating the crap out of things again. Don't let it go away.
Hello.
You have a chance to try and... That time I didn't do as much.
It's
a gang. The Limau scene.
No reaction. Everyone's freaking out, but not calling the police. And there's someone just sleeping.
You got a second one.
Good. That still doesn't seem to be. Oh!
Okay.
Oh, there are a whole bunch of them! Why happen?
You don't know which one it is, probably. You just know that it's one of the officers at this scene.
What's even going on?
There's never a dull moment. Apparently that counted.
They were all him. Yes, please fall back. I'm done. I won't criminal for a while. That's not true, but I'll stop killing you if you stop shooting at me.
Oh, who are we kidding?
What? Oh, yeah. Oh, so expense. Need the muns. You should probably follow this mission. I think he'll unlock more stuff. Oh, I need to go this way. Okay.
How's the crew settling?
Yeah.
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spend too much time in posh hotels?
Can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around
Why?
Because you just about ran over a gangster. You convince me. Meet me at the park. I'll pick
you up. Don't mind the sirens.
It's no big deal.
What's this? Oh, car place.
That's the center of gang activity.
Oh, the gangs don't care no more. Hey, I'm becoming less wanted by evading police. That's how it works, right?
Yep.
By running from the police, they'll just not stop caring mid-chase.
Yeah. It's fine. It's fine.
It's mine. Hey, it's long.
It's funny.
What?
It's also funny because I think you're driving like a Saturn.
So?
You're outrunning the police in like a subcompact.
Oh, they're close.
Yeah, but you are.
What? What happened?
I like how the car was like, just don't worry about it. I'm fine. I'm okay.
It just went up.
Yeah. I just wanted to get a little bit of airtime. It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Well, what are you doing?
They're trying to do the same thing as before.
Oh, they decided nah. Oh, good thing I lost him before I did that. This is a tough car. Oh, they care again! Hey, you're driving bad!
Well, in all honesty, you will get pulled over for driving badly.
Yeah, I've done it.
I wouldn't admit that in public. But...
In my own driveway.
Why is the flicker sign?
I've got pulled over for suspected drunk driving, and I've never drank.
I have not.
That's good. It's a pretty questionable thing to happen.
I have not gotten pulled over for drunk driving, and I have drank, but I would never drunk drive.
Cutscene. The police are still
there. Of
course,
I would never really get drunk. I
Me
have
neither.
Drank, but I've never gotten drunk. I don't like the taste of alcohol.
This car
could use a little tuning.
Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up. This car's boring also. I guess they're teaching us how to vehicles. What just happened?
I honestly thought for a second that she was gonna get punched by a Teletubby.
Like, oh, it's a green pig. Oh.
Yeah, it is, but for a second that's not Why did you choose to do that? That was the decent choice. That was what you decided to do.
He couldn't find the way to the door, so... Video
Honestly?
Game. Oh, what?
Honestly, there's a blue ape. He's trying to steer.
How could we play this?
Oh my god.
Oh,
oh
we
my
have someone
god.
In the stream. We have someone in the stream.
Oh my god. Oh, what the hell is going on?
Wait, someone in the chat. My eyes are meant.
Yeah, I know. It's Jiggy.
What?
Glad you could join us for this completely asinine experience, Jimison.
This is good. Is good the right word? Probably not.
Oh my god. I just like how like bad things happen and you have nothing to do with it. So often in
nothing.
This game. No, like there are times you'll just be around and then like someone in the middle of the street.
It might be caused by a truck vehicle that I bonked earlier or such.
No, I mean like you'll just have gotten to an area. You'll be staying somewhere, and two blocks away, you'll just see, like, a guy run over two people just because, you know, like, it's all right, you know? It's okay.
I'm their role model.
I know.
I'm upgrading this.
Yeah? Just recolor it, make it beautiful. That's nice. Ooh.
Pretty good for a $50 job, huh?
Yeah. Especially because it usually costs like $10,000 to get your car repainted in real life. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints. I don't know about you, but I'm comfortable with what I'm wearing.
Oh, we're getting new clothes.
What are you getting at, Pierce?
Oh, it's way over there. We need some driving music. Why don't you find I like this car now. This is a nice.
Yes, this is good music. I like it. I'm glad you chose this one, Pierce.
I like their tastes. Man, this is my station.
This is ostensibly, as they say, my jam. Because, like, as I've said before,
just like
one
that.
Thing I like to do is to say things that are contemporarily quote unquote hip in the least hip possible way.
Like that.
What I just said?
No, that guy's randomly crashed and I wasn't even near him.
Yeah, like you'll go to
a
place.
Oh man, I messed up my vehicle there. And then just bad things happen because I'm there to see it happen.
Yeah, you go to a place and you'll just witness absolute disasters happening all around you.
Okay.
Oh, you got the Jellin, like, Magellan achievement.
I don't know what it is, but...
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
I don't think it's supposed to happen.
just leave it as it is. It's okay.
We have a picture of this.
Everyone's fine. It's all right.
Everyone's so excited. How did that happen? Like, oh, there was a javelin or something came down on our car.
Yeah, no.
Oh, it's gone.
Oh, dang it. No, there it is over there. Oh, no, that's a different one.
Aw.
You can't bring in your pretty vehicle?
I keep parking in front of the door. Okay. What we got? It's good. We have it, though.
Oh, I like headsets.
That's not how you wear anything.
Headsets are nice. Yes.
How much is it? Oh, that's kind of pricey.
$150?
This is... I don't know what that is.
From your home country.
Yes.
Home planet.
My home land.
My throat is destroyed.
Oh, in case you get rid of yours. Oh, ah!
Yeah, you can still play as the Hoovy.
Ears are too big.
Do the headset.
Alright. What color?
Orange.
Is orange good?
Yep.
$60 headset? That's
really cheap for a headset.
I wouldn't say it's really cheap, but it's...
For a working headset, it's very cheap.
Well, that's what I've got then. I like it.
Mine costs $10 more than that.
I like it.
Go for it.
Because of the weird lips.
Oh, you're so boring.
I mean, what we start with is pretty good, though.
Actually, I kind of like that. Yeah.
This?
Yeah.
Shows off our alien shiny.
Yeah.
What color good?
Match your hair color. One more down.
Okay. $90? Wow.
It's a silk vest.
I don't see how bra matters. Kitty!
Yes!
You want it?
Heck yes. Oh, it's even got multiple color choices.
Yeah, you could probably do better than what they offer.
Alright, make it. Alright, let me do it.
We must have a kitty on our back.
We have.
That's not just glued to our shirt. That's not bad. This thing has good graphic. That looks pretty authentic, doesn't it?
Yeah. It also looks very upset.
Why am I glued to this shirt? Oh?
Nice.
Boots! No. I don't care much what we have. What are shoes here? Those are shoes.
Oh, I like those.
These?
Yeah.
The Heyday. Oh. Here's our brand.
I like the street walks. Like
these?
The ultras.
Oh, those. You have. You acknowledge fashion more. Better than I do. Oh, see, I like those.
Those are just work shoes.
So what do you think? These are worth more respect, apparently, for some reason. Oh, no.
Yeah, do the streetwalks.
All right, what colors?
Let's see here.
Can I get it with four eyes? Get
no,
what?
No, sadly not.
Oh, the character?
The cat.
Oh, the cat. What? Why? I don't get it.
Nick Nocturne.
Nocturne?
He doesn't know who Nightmind is.
Oh, yeah, I remember. This is Avatar. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Yeah, you're...
Oh, yeah! Where'd you get shoes in that color? Wow. We still need to work on that face.
I feel like you would find this respectable.
What?
Just basic jeans, I feel like you'd find that respectable.
Oh, yeah. Kitty! We have a permanent ally.
I don't know that wearing earrings and a headset would be particularly comfortable in combination.
Vampire repellent.
Other crosses.
You can throw them as boomerangs.
See, it looks like she's getting ready to cast a spell.
She is. It's an alien spell. Beep boop.
Yes.
There's levitating around her. Oh, it's alien bracelets.
Yeah. Let's see here.
She is. It's her magic.
Right wrist.
Are we going asymmetry?
Yeah. Let's see here, blue, and that magenta color from your...
She still looks like a clown.
Face. No, she looks like an alien.
She did! But now she's an alien clown.
So this is full outfits. What the heck?
It's the Johnny Gat mascot suit to go with the head.
Oh, okay.
Wardrobe is just where we save the wardrobes.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. I can't do that.
Kitty.
What? Why?
Well, oh, I remember this event. I'm probably going to die here. Quick time event.
I don't care what he's on. We gotta deal with him quick.
He's on mega space drugs.
I tripped. I am brave hero. What happened?
Your head got stuck in the wall.
I pressed the button.
If he punches you one more time, you're gonna die.
When did I have a grenade? Midge!
So that's why you didn't. Or that's why you remembered it?
What?
So that's why you remembered it?
Yeah. I'm just gonna blink in his car. When did you get in the car?
He just, like, teleported his feet through the window again.
A chance to get everyone killed. I'll try. Police, really?
You should take this to the garage.
I could.
Because you'd go into the safe house anyway.
How are you shooting like that?
He's a video game character.
Okay. That was necessary, sorry.
But why was there just a cement truck in the middle? Well, so much for taking that.
God damn it.
Your friend's on fire.
I'm still on top.
You're right by the thing.
Oh.
You doofus. It's the second vehicle you've lost within about 80 feet of the thing.
Come on. It's okay, guys.
Don't worry about it.
Money? Well, okay! Ding! And if only I had money to... Oh. Level up! Dual wield pistol. Oh. God damn it, game. Pickpocket.
How much did it cost?
Like 85,000. Scavenger, twice
8,
as much.
8,500, do you mean?
Yeah. Health regen faster. Ammo! More hourly income.
Well, that makes sense to want.
Grenade! Xander here is...
Xander's asleep.
Oh, I don't feel I've upgraded what I was trying to upgrade. Oh yeah, the random city mission things. Gangsters in Space, my favorite comedy! Nobody cares! Sad trombone. Things.
Sad trombone!
What is it now?
You were supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I'm gonna the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha.
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them in the club.
Wait, if I can't go up...
You could just walk away.
Right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Is that supposed to scare me?
No, it's supposed to be telling you to get out of the way. If you suck, that's your fault. I'm sorry, but I'm not actually. You've already had 150 near misses.
Kitty. Oh, mistake!
Actually, it's not. You get the wheelie
bonus faster.
Trigger. Yeah.
Yeah, but I did what I was about to crash. Mistake. Blech. Get over here.
You're not Scorpion. That seems like a really inefficient way to jump onto ineffective way to jump onto a bicycle.
I started to turn while doing a wheelie.
Yeah, because the turning wheel's the one that's lifted off the ground.
Still needs to be faster. Why did it explode?
Because you ran into its back? You melted the plastic on it by doing that.
What?
You melted the plastic on the bike.
Whatever, it still works.
It's fine.
Oh, I just deleted something!
Yes. Don't worry about it, it's fine. Nobody cares that a car just exploded in the street!
That was a really cool maneuver I did, I like it.
What, running into the back of the car making explode?
Yeah.
That probably hurt more than it shows that it hurt. Why? You just went past where you need to go, and now you're going into the water.
Blech. What was that? I'm gonna watch that again on the stream here because
you didn't see that the first time.
What the hell is happening?
This game. Here it goes.
We're doing a handstand in the water.
See, that's where you're supposed to turn.
I'm like, oh no. Bleh. I landed on the water. Oh, this will do. Learn to watch for walking saints.
Why is there just a fire hydrant in the middle of the street? When there's a fire hydrant in the only place that looks like there is one. Oh no, there's one over there too. There's a lot of fire hydrants over
there. You could have killed me! Oh, what was that movement?
You're more likely to drive safely in this because you can only go 30 miles an hour.
The police is just like, whatever. Best police.
If you'd blown up that vehicle, I would have been concerned.
Because how does that even work?
Yes.
What are you doing?
Just standing there. He's fine. Leave him alone.
He had a bit much to drink. GPS?
It wants you to go a weird way, that's for sure.
GPS! This is the wrong way.
You might need to go through a tunnel or something.
Interesting.
What, that you can steal a plane?
No, I can drive a bit under the plane.
That's interesting.
I'm trying to sink my vehicle into the ground, but it won't do it too much. Oh, GPS wants me to go this way. Is that the way I just came from?
No.
Oh, yeah, because I'm heading towards it.
It's basically wanting you to switch lanes, is what it looks like it was trying to have you do.
The GPS follows the rules of the road.
Well, typically.
No, what are you? Oh. Just headbutting.
I'll find out by stuffing
my cranium. That is no damage.
I'll find out by stuffing my cranium into the front of you, the Knoxville.
I like it.
I do like it.
It's even slower.
Bring it back to the garage without destroying it. That's because it's a 4-seater instead of a 2-seater. You're adding a lot more weight to it.
Hey. It just evaporates.
It probably will. But they're at the airport. You'll be able to find them.
Well, now our clothes are wet. What you thinking? How do I get up there? It's in my pool. The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
Kitty parachute!
Going to the airport was to steal a helicopter.
I got that kitty is. My kitty is a parachute. I could easily kill myself here.
Yes, you could.
What?
Nobody cares! A person just fell from the sky and slammed their face into the concrete!
There was so much blood. Mine!
to the freight elevator.
Go to hell!
I love it when they play hard to get.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Oh, I missed. Why are you holding them?
DDTing someone into the concrete would probably be very dangerous.
That was the point. Well, for them! Alien regeneration powers. That looks like it would be a fatal shot, doesn't it? In the sternum? Getting shot in the sternum? That'd mess you up, right?
Well, she's dead, so...
Nice flourish there. Oh, they want me. And what about...
Just go to the elevator.
Okay.
Screwing around's just gonna get you killed.
Kitty... Oh. What? What? The same thing but upside down?
That's fine.
Dangerous. Oh, come on. You take bullets. Okay. They saw me like, nope, didn't see you. Didn't see you.
Nothing some explosives can't handle. You wish to face me?
Oh.
Taunting's not a useful thing to do.
Oh. Is that water?
Yes.
Okay. And the like with a grenade, she's like, ow!
Yeah.
You ready, Shandi?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Oh, bouncy! That's some potent grenade. Grenade! That's what I've already... Whoa, what?
They all came in to help you.
They're all purple.
So, they're saints.
Okay. Haters gonna hate.
Yeah, you're the weird saint.
With my not purple.
And your weird skin.
And my clown makeup.
I think it's natural skin colorant. I don't think it's makeup.
Weird. I'm going for it,
guys. All right, well then go for it. That's fine. Just do it.
I killed by shooting in the leg. Another
fight. Yeah, but you also got one of your guys shot.
Oh, that was dangerous. Was that a fuff? Oh, I'm hurting. Pineapple!
Una piña.
That's dangerous.
It would have been funny if he just run off the side. He's gonna. Why?
Goodbye. Too dumb to live.
Why was that the thing he decided to do?
I'm that scary. I am that scary. You'd rather die than get shot by the scary.
I swear, this game.
The AI is so hilarious.
This game has the best programming.
Figures. We're about due for another explosion.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
Not sure, but he might know how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Oh, Oh, crap. I have the helicopter. What could possibly go wrong?
See, these are the kind.
That's the thing that can't.
You're gonna fail the mission.
Okay. Helicopter landed.
Okay, so I think you
don't
know
press
what
that button.
Not to press now.
I didn't think you'd let me do that. The helicopter going? Not sure, but he might know how to disarm this place. Then try not to kill him. That's how I go through doors.
With the gun.
Yes.
Hey, it's facing a much better direction now too. What are you humming?
Music. Appropriate for a helicopter. Hey, my wanted level is lower this time.
But yeah, this is the kind of stuff that I would not do well in a game like this.
The chases?
Well, not only that, but I would suck at driving the helicopters and the planes.
It's not as hard as I thought it would be. What are you doing, guy? Well, you're in a hurry, aren't you? Illegal. You don't like pursuit missions?
I don't like chase missions. I don't like precision movement. I don't like...
The police do not like this one bit. There's a helicopter.
Actually, there's two helicopters.
Oh, there's someone shooting rockets at me. Something exploded. What are you doing, guy? Oh.
Looks like these things are on a coded timer and the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
I'm gonna get out of there.
I'll get the code.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
What happened there? Gotta go fuff.
I like how there's like all these people around shooting stuff and you're just like, just get to him.
I can't believe he was shooting me the whole time and I was doing nothing. And I'm dying. And it turns out that was the wrong wire. But I just remember I'm in a warehouse full of enemy.
Shots exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The same
Kilbane.
White noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
I don't like your camera. And I shot the camera and broke the glass without damaging the camera. Who's paying me?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, now I have a penthouse.
Does that mean you can drop off vehicles over here too?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can do that the fancy at the house. And I am go after I promoting. Kitty. Muscle. Hitting enemies does not hurt them more, but it throws them further. Sorcery. I can revive my allies a little bit quicker.
I can swap cash for respect. I can basically buy respect. And this is Saints Row the Third. I forgot that it starts off completely over the top. And there's a horde mode, which is...
Never not funny. Never not funny. So you work tomorrow, too, and you won't be able to play anymore. That looks more like a Mortal Kombat image.
Yes.
Of course, so does this.
And Herald of the Walking Apocalypse.
That name also sounds like... I got three of the same card.
Don't you love it when that happens?
Oh, that poor guy.
What guy?
From that game. And this. Yay, but I did get the St. Michael School. It's probably my favorite of the game. Well, no, I do like the Rotten, too. These two, I like these
guys. Oh,
they're
factions?
Yeah. I like both of them.
So there's the zombies and there's the fighters?
No, they're the kids. They're the students who hold up and fend it off from the zombie attacks.
By punching them?
No, by being crazy badass kids.
Okay, punching zombies is a terrible idea.
It happens in some games.
Oh, absolutely.
Anyway, so we learned a whole lot of things today, such as that everything in Saints Row is ridiculous, even the AI.
Oh my god, they... And when they knew all these AI flaws, they're like, oh, it's better that way.
I was gonna say, they're like, it's fun, it's fine, don't worry about it, it's good. I like it. Alright, anyway, I will be on tomorrow. Shin won't be able to come over because he has something called a job, whatever that's about.
Tomorrow with me.
You do realize I just finished working 8 days in a row, right?
Yeah, but...
Anyway, so I'll be on tomorrow. Shin won't be here. I'll figure out something to do. Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Good night.